I enjoy meditating upon the birds singing. Often, when we think of meditation, image of someone who is sitting with closed eyes, going inward, that's what comes to mind. What I like about listening to the birds is a way of meditation. Is that you're connecting with nature, outer nature as well as inner nature, in an active way. It's not just the sounds of the birds that we listen to. Also the silence in between. Or rather, the silence behind all the sounds. And whatever we focus our attention upon, we can identify with it, we can become that. So by listening to the soundscape, and tuning into the silence behind, listening to the silence, you become silent with open eyes in an active way. In that silence, there is also stillness. And as we listen far and wide to the birds that are far, the faintest sounds, we are also widening our field of awareness. So as we become wide, with it comes the calmness, the peace, the settle, the naturally settle effortlessly. It's quite simple. You listen deep into the silence, and you become still. As you listen far and wide, you become wide. Your field of awareness becomes wide. And all sounds are happening in you. And with it comes the peace. What Patanjali said, yoga, citta vritti nirodha, that naturally happens without having to go inward with closed eyes. One can go inward without losing the touch with the outer nature, the inner nature, outer nature. come together in a wide field of awareness. In that peaceful silence and stillness, that's when we can truly listen to the inner bird, the soul within, the silent one. The non-insistent, gentle, sweet. With a lucid clarity, simplicity. Through the act of listening, active listening, it's a meditation in itself. We may start with the outer nature, but as we become more silent, the inner nature reveals. The inner bird reveals. It is as simple as that. Then we have the clarity. Simple clarity, moment to moment clarity, what to do, what not to do. The inner guide, the inner bird. It's beautiful and simple.